This man survived over 40 collisions on racetracks. Why should this matter to you? Find out here.